Hi everyone, today I want to share with you some happy mail that I got. Yay! It's a big, huge box and it's from Jezella. And thank you so much, Jezella. It actually arrived yesterday, but my oldest son turned 20 yesterday, so we had to celebrate his birthday, of course, and I didn't have time to open the package, but I cannot wait to get started. I mean, I'm very excited, so thank you so much, Jezella. And yeah, I just opened the box. I didn't peek inside yet, because I really wanted to open it together with you. And I think I do have the box upside down, or the other way around, I should say. And this is my design theme package for lavish laces, so I will open that later. And this package says open me first, and of course I will put the link to Jezella's YouTube channel in the description box below, as well as the link to her Etsy shop, Lavish Laces. Oh, look at this card! Yay! I have a Jezella original. Oh, I think she used the Delight Paper Collection by Prima. And I love this color combination. I love black with the pastel colors. And I love this bling and the beautiful hot pink rose. Good friends are like stars. You cannot always see them, but you know they're always there. That's such a beautiful sentiment, Jezella. And I love this bling here. And here as well. And I love this paper line. I love anything Prima. And I think it's an easel card. Stands up like this. And I love these easel cards. And the beautiful rosette trim. And there's a little bit of glitter. A shimmery thread. And this beautiful cotton lace. And I will read the personal message inside here. And then I'll be right back. Thank you so much, Jezella. That was such a sweet personal message. And I'm so glad to be part of the design team for Lavish Laces. And I love working with all your amazing laces and trims. And she created a matchbox drawer card, I guess. So we will open up the boxes. And I love this tiny flatback pearl trim in black. And it opens like this. Oh, she puts goodies inside. Look at this beautiful ivory flatback pearl trim. And the beautiful, I think these are 10 millimeter open roses. Wow, thank you so much, Jezella. I'm going to leave it inside the matchbox because I love it the way it is. And there are 4 matchboxes. Oh, these are wonderful. These are the head pins with the diamond top. I'm going to take them out. But look at these. These are so very cute. And I've seen a lot of ladies use them for their stick pins. And Jezella sent me a whole bunch of them. Thank you so much, Jezella. I'm definitely going to create some stick pins with these. I will put it back later. And here's another matchbox. Oh, I see some weed sprays. Yay! Oh, look at these. I love these weed sprays. And I'm so fortunate that some of my amazing friends sent me these beautiful beach sprays, because we don't have access to these here in the Netherlands. So thank you so much, Jezella. I absolutely love these colors. Oh, this is another one with some more flatback pearl trim. And this is the, I believe it's 1/8 of an inch, the 4 millimeter flatback pearl trim. And I really love this trim. I love working with it. It's very flexible. And she sent it to me in various colors. And I love this color as well. It's kind of a champagne color. And here's the ivory one. And there's some white flatback pearl trim. And I absolutely love these. Thank you so much, Jezella. So thank you so much for the beautiful card, Jezella. I absolutely love it. Oh, I love papers. And look at this. I don't have any of these. This is from Jenny Bolin. I'm sorry, I was totally out of frame. And I really want to have a look at the papers because I don't know this paper line. I haven't seen it before. Oh wow, I see something that I don't have as well. And let me see. Oh, she sent me two of each. Oh wow. I've never seen these papers before. And maybe I sound very stupid, but I don't even know this brand. And I look at these images. Oh wow, I love the bicycles. This is such a cool paper line, and I do have two boys, so this is perfect to create some projects for my boys. Oh, I love this one as well. And this one. Oh, wow. I've never seen these papers, but I absolutely love them. Thank you so much, Gisella. And you didn't have to send me a whole pack of papers. And she also sent me this beautiful paper line by Graphic 45, and I love Graphic 45 papers, but I never purchased this Tropical Travelogue paper collection, and I absolutely love the bright colors, and this is one of my favorite colors. I love the teal and the aqua, so I'm not going to open it because there's still a seal here, so. But here are the designs, and I'm sure most of you already know this paper collection, but I don't. It's new to me. Thank you so much, Gisella. You didn't have to send me so much papers, but I really, really appreciate you did. And I don't see any numbers, so I guess it's okay to just open the next package. Oh, wow. Oh, handmade flowers. I love handmade flowers. Oh, look at these. I'm sorry for the glare. I will try to avoid it as much as I can. I'm having a hard time using the handmade flowers that my friends created for me, but I'm definitely going to use them. But I want to hoard them for a little while before I use them. And look at these ones. I love the black laces or trims in between. And she used some doilies here. Oh wow, and I love these ones as well. Love this color combination. I think it's very classy, and these are beautiful as well. And she used some doilies and some shabby rosettes. Absolutely beautiful. I love this color combination as well. And these are not two-dimensional, so they are perfect to use in mini albums. Wow, thank you so much, Gisella, for making such beautiful flowers for me. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's a cute little shadow box. Oh, and it's heavy. Oh, wow. Oh, this is so, so very cute. I love the dress form. And these bottles. And the cork vial with the glitter inside. Oh, this is the cutest thing I've ever seen. And here's a small light bulb and a wooden spool with some eyelet trim around it. And I love this key. It's beautiful. Oh, this is such a cute idea. I love this small configuration ball. And here's some small cute baby pink lace around and some flatback pearls. Oh, I really love this. This is super cute, Gisella. And it opens like this, and I don't want to open it too far because I don't want to ruin anything, but I think this is a door. Oh, look at this. Oh, I'm sorry. And I think I've seen the video on this project. I'm quite sure I've seen the video on this one, and I think it's so very cute. And where did you get these tiny bottles, these wood veneer bottles? And here's a large wild rosebud and some tulip flowers. And I absolutely love this film strip with these cute images. And this frame is super cute. Oh wow. Oh, I absolutely love this. This is so very cute. Thank you so much, Gisella. I absolutely love it. It's the cutest little thing ever. Oh. Ooh, this one is very heavy. Oh, no way. look at these. Oh, look at all these beautiful frames. Oh, I absolutely love these frames, and I have a few, but I'm hoarding them. And I love the design of these frames, and I'm sorry for the glare. Oh wow, look at this one. Oh, this design is absolutely beautiful as well. Oh, I love anything Michaels. Oh wow, that's why it was so very heavy. So these are the beautiful frames that Gisella sent me. And there's much more here. And oh wow. Tim Holtz goodies, yay! Oh, these are the game spinners. Oh, I love anything Tim Holtz. And these are the swivel clasps. And I really love to use them for the charms for my mini albums. So thank you so much, Gisella. And oh, yay, the Prima Delight paper collection, the 6x6 paper pad. Oh, you sent me way too much papers, Gisella. And Joanne sent me the A4 paper pad, and now I have the 6x6 paper pad as well. Thank you so much, Gisella. I absolutely love these papers. Oh, wow. You really spoiled me. Oh, wow. Oh, look at this altered box. Oh, wow. And this image is absolutely beautiful. And it's crackled so very well. Oh, I absolutely love the way this image came out. And this frame is absolutely beautiful as well. Oh, wow. And this box is really heavy duty stuff. And I will turn it around first. And look at this beautiful cluster of flowers. And I really love these appliques from Gisella's shop. She has them in white and in black. And they are so very beautiful. And I see some beautiful Wild Orchid Craft flowers. And I love this wooden clock. And here's another beautiful frame. And I think she used crackle accents as well. And there's a doily in the background here. And I love the texture. The honeycomb texture. And here's a beautiful metal ruler. And this is the artist stencil, I guess. And I love the texture on this box. And this is some really cool stuff. I don't know what it is. And I don't know how you did it. But it's absolutely beautiful. And it's very shimmery. Oh, wow. And oh, here's more of the beautiful texture. And look at these tiny hearts. Oh. And here's some beautiful lace. And Gisella sells that in her shop as well. And here's some beautiful baby pink eyelet trim. And some black kind of a braided trim. Oh wow, I absolutely love this. Oh, and she signed it. Thank you so much, Gisella. I really, really appreciate it a lot. Oh wow. And I want to be careful here because I can barely hold the box. My hands are very small, so. Oh wow, and look at the lid of the box. Absolutely beautiful. And there's more texture here. And look at this stick pin. Oh wow, I love this bead here. It's so very shimmery. And I think she has a handmade flower here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure because it's made out of the paper from the collection. Oh, thank you so much, Gisella. I really appreciate you taking the time to create some flowers for me because I know they can be time consuming. And this is a beautiful gardenia. And I love this piece here. And this is another handmade flower. And I absolutely love how they turned out, Gisella. Oh, wow. And here is a piece of the applique and some more beautiful flowers. And here's another handmade flower. I absolutely love them, Gisella. Oh wow, and I love this ticket here with the delight. And here's a button tucked in between the flowers. Oh wow, Gisella, I really appreciate the fact that you have some handmade flowers on your project. And oh no way. Look at this. She adhered the papers on the inside of the box as well. And she painted it, and this is a beautiful lace box. Look at this. Oh wow, I love these lace boxes. And I know she created one for Sabrina as well, and I was absolutely in love with her lace box, and now she sent me one as well. Thank you so much, Gisella. Oh, and look at all these beautiful laces and trims, and I'm not going to take them off because I want to leave them on these beautiful cards. Oh wow, and this is so very soft, and look at this one. And these pins are going to be reused as well. And these are very sturdy. And here's the next one. Oh, I love this lace. And you sent me so many laces and trims, Gisella. Thank you so much. I love this one as well. It's kind of a netting trim with some embroidery on it. Oh, beautiful. Ah, I see some black lace. I do have a total weakness for black laces and trims, and this one is absolutely beautiful. I've never seen this design before. And here's another beautiful lace. Thank you so much, Gisella. Oh, and look at these two ones. They look like the Venice laces. And there's one in cream and one in white. Absolutely beautiful. Thank you so much, Gisella. And these are, here are some more beautiful laces, and I love this design in white and in ivory. You really spoiled me, and she sent me so much of these beautiful laces. Oh, and I see some black. Oh, it's the same lace as this one in black. Oh, I absolutely love this design, and I love this one as well. I do have some of it in my stash, in my lavish laces stash, but I use quite a bit of this lace because it's wonderful to create some charms. It's quite sturdy and thick, so I'm so happy you sent me some more of this, of it. Thank you so much, Gisella. And there's more. Oh, I absolutely love this lace box. And here's some ruffled lace. And I love these ones as well. And here's another one. Oh, I love these ones as well. Look at the design. Oh, wow. Look at the hearts. Perfect for Valentine's projects. And it's a really soft lace as well. And this one is beautiful as well. Oh, wow. And you send me so much of these laces and trims. Here are some more cards. And I can store more laces and trims in this box. And I'm so, so glad. I absolutely love this lace box. Thank you so much, Gisella. I'm going to cherish it for the longest time. I love it. Thank you so much.